that are never ending over.
I need to speak with you. There are plans to settle Scotland.
This is not the place.
Hardly. Shouldn't there be an empty room in the wine cellar now, devoid of a certain vintage?
I'll meet you there in an hour.
I'm sorry I took so long. I kept having to change directions. I ran into servants at every step of the way.
Have you thought about how you'll achieve this?
I have hired an agent to gather intelligence for me. I need to know which harbors are safe to land, which nobles I can trust, which areas haven't been infiltrated by Elizabeth's troops.
I think I can help with that. I've arranged a trade delegation from my principality. It'll book safe passage to Scotland for enough men to protect a sizable portion of gold. Or a queen, traveling under a false name.
Louis, that's very generous. But you'd be opening yourself up to retribution from your king.
My king can't hurt me if he is in France and I'm in Scotland.
Then you've made up your mind? You want to come with me?
There's no place I'd rather be.
I don't know what to say. I'm sorry. I can't. It's not yet safe for that. But for the first time in so long, I think the time is close.
It's a long ride to the Warming Lodge where we're meeting my agent. Are you ready? Is there an explanation for your absence?
Yes.
There's nothing holding us back.
I need to choose a safe harbour to land, in a region firmly under Catholic control, so that as I move my small fighting force across the countryside, it only grows. By the time I reach my enemies, I will have an army at my back. Can you find this information for me?
I can, Majesty, given time.
How much time?
I'll need at least a week, probably two, to be safe.
Then hurry, Ridley, and thank you.
Louis, it's happening. It's finally happening. Do you know what this means? I can move forward. We can move forward. I can unify my country and we can have a place to be together.
I want to celebrate too. When it's safe, we should get you back to the castle.
But why? No one knows we're here. And we are alone.
Mary, we needn't rush anything.
You have never rushed me. You've always been by my side. I feel safe with you. I'm all right.
Hello, my own heart. It's been so long since I've given you away. Every day I add another stone to the walls I built around you to keep
Louis,
you safe.
I think
it's enough for now.
For now.
What was that for?
Fun? What of it? It's enough of that!
We've been seen. Who is that woman? She saw us together. She could tell anyone. It would mean our heads.
She won't. Go back to the castle, wait for me there.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!